Gwangju, city of the 2015 Universiade, the city of the great archer as well, the world number one, Ki Bo-Bae. The 2015 University Games were held in Gwangju, and because they were organized here in South Korea, we had a lot more pressure compared with our opponents. But I'm really happy about what I've accomplished and what I've done for my country. Two gold medals and one silver. Ki Bo-Bae, double Olympic champion, five times the world champion, and with five gold medals at the Universiades. I knew the spotlight was on me since the Olympic Games, so I had a lot of pressure. But I also recognized it was my job to go to the shooting range, producing the best possible performance to achieve the best possible results. Ki Bo-Bae had proved to be a fantastic competitor, but she'd never beaten the world record until the Gwangju Universiade in the individual and team event. After the competition, all the journalists asked me about how I felt after beating the world record. Ah, I said, I beat the world record. I couldn't believe it myself. Usually, when I saw athletes break world records or impose new marks, I always told myself that I would do the same. And after the Universiade, when I managed to beat the world record, I told myself that I had finally been successful. I felt a form of accomplishment, and I knew that all that hard work I'd done had paid off. Archery is a Korean speciality. The nation has enjoyed international success for decades. Archery is a sport that appeals to all your senses. There's deep introspection in it. You have to train yourself every day, and some days I train for about 10 hours. But on average during the week, I train between 4.5 and 5 hours per day. Because I'm doing advanced studies, it's sometimes tough, especially when I spend 10 hours a day in my training, because at the same time, I must not miss my exams. Often, I have to add 3 hours a day of additional study to prepare for my exams, so I can't do anything else. The Korean team won 8 of the 10 competitions held in Gwangju, confirming once again in the University Games the global domination of the Koreans in this discipline. We don't have any special training that makes us better than the others. It's mainly because we have a lot of former champions in the disciplines who've had excellent results internationally. And for generations that follow, they give us many reference points. Those former champions are role models, and they drive us to do as well as them.
I think throughout my career in archery, the Gwangju Universiade will remain one of my greatest moments.
Ki Bo-Bae, a true star of the 2015 Universiade.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.
The International University Sports Federation brings together millions of students worldwide around the same values, excellence in mind and body. Thousands of students, hundreds of universities participate in FISU events, the rendezvous for the best student athletes. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.